gonna go hiking with us today?
Hmm. Who's a good pupper? Hmm? Who's a good doggy? Hmm?
It warmed up so much.
There's Bri, there's May. Hey, May.
Just the GoPro, it's like wide angle.
Oh, wow. Is that a new Christmas toy?
Nah, it's a couple years old, but I haven't been bringing it. I think I'll try it today.
And then, wait. Oh, it's already a video. Look at that. We just did a video.
Oh, yeah. Hello?
Echo!
Juno!
Okay, we made it to Snow Creek Wildlife Refugee Area. There's Juno. What's up, buddy? Let's take a little look. Lots of choya, jumping choya cactus everywhere. Look at that guy. Yeah, here's a good view of the creosote bush flowers. Yeah, they're in bloom. Yellow. I don't think I've ever seen it. There's even bees. Pretty cool. Yeah, check out the backlit jumping choya. Always looks like this in the morning. Super cool.
All right, section three, here we go.
Section three. Section C, right?
C3,
okay. And I think of like 11-ish miles.
I think so.
More than 2,000 feet of elevation. Let's do it. All right. Okay, we're off.
Oh, it's right on GPS.
There's the mountains we're heading away from. Nice. First time I've seen that. PCT sticker on a shovel. Juno, is it this way? Got some massive power. Is it? I see. Sand's pretty thick. It's like stamped or something. It's actually on the metal. Got the train going by. Double decker. We're about to go through the tunnel and the train's actually going by. Kind of cool. Once you go through, you can't go back.
Let's go, Juno.
Oh, there's more. There's like four bridges. There's some cool graffiti in there.
I guess this is where we go into the highway.
Second bridge.
This looks like an old road.
Hey, yeah, bridge. Check it out. Here you go. Look, there's like some old furniture. Yeah, like some lawn furniture.
Hikers, if there isn't a trail angel here, please pack out your...
Yeah, little messages. Please pack out your trash. Let's go, 209 miles. Like, oh, Canada, 2466. Oh, look at this. You guys wanna sign this guy? Got covered up. Looks like they're making another one. Class of 2021, welcome. Nice. Okay, we're actually under Highway 10. What we just figured is the older wooden looking bridge was probably the original road, and then the one behind was for the train. And we're under Highway 10. It's got a space in between here for east and west. We have officially crossed the 10. So long, Palm Springs. like a yellow honeysuckle. Some beans. Well, we got some stairs here. Went down into this little basin here. Okay, this is Cottonwood Trailhead. Bam, right here. Ample parking. Highway 10 and the train and all that, and the windmills are way down below.
I picked up some unique cheese that I never had before.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's a 10 mile an hour Pacific Crest Trail crossing sign. That's great. Okay, this is the official start of Section C. Looks like you can drive a car. The official start of Section C. Looks like you could drive a vehicle up here, but then you can't enter. Looks like the gate's locked. And they've got some kind of a contraption here. And they've got like a PCT sign up here. This is pretty cool. PCT, welcome to Section C. Nice, 132.9 miles. Okay, very good. Looks like they used to have a map over there. Oh, danger wind turbines, got it. Nice. Let's do it.
Good metal.
So we're finally climbing. Little cactus, what's going on? Oh, I got the windmills right here behind us. I think we're gonna go up a little cut, and I don't think we'll see the windmills anymore. Okay, we have a whole flock of California quail right here on the hill going up it. California quail. See them all right here. As Brian and May go up there, they'll probably run. There, they're moving again. Yeah, looks like we're going right up that pass there. This is kind of a cool valley we're going up. Here come Juno, Brian, and May. You can actually see the Salton Sea way on the horizon. Hey, I made it to the totally random gate at the top. Woohoo! It's on the other side. Big valley, beautiful. Just passed through second totally random gate. There's Brian and May, and we're headed down all that right there. Okay, cheers after that big hill. We're having like a kind of a late lunch. Let me see, where are they? Oh, they're there. Even Juno's drinking some water.
It goes all the way down there.
Oh yeah, yep. I see it. Yeah. That's our trail. Yay. Let's do it. This canyon off to the right is pretty cool looking. Oh wow, there's like trees. Oh shoot, that is steep down there. My goodness. Hey Juno, what do you got here? Ooh. Let's go, let's do it. So we got our first view of the Whitewater River there, down below. Right. Hey there, buddy. There we came from, back here. And headed this way. Let's go. I think as we go around this corner, we're gonna descend, so we won't be able to see Palm Springs, but it's right here. In this little valley over here. You got a little tiny bush with pink flowers here. This is the biggest Jimson weed I think I've ever seen. It's got the flowers on it. It's got the little seed guy. Pretty big plant. Well, what do you know? This looks like our turnoff. To visitor center, 1.7. PCT North, or that way. Cottonwood Trailhead, 6.3. I think I can actually see water down there in Whitewater. Here, I'll zoom in. It's dark. Just another day on the PCT. Canada, 2444.9.9, Red Dome, Mission Creek. Our next hike towards Big Bear is this away.
Wow, nice.
Yep, that's north-ish, I guess. And we're headed down this way to the Whitewater Preserve.
Hello.
Hey guys.
What is this?
It's a staircase. This looks like a fun place to visit maybe in the summer. Okay, there we go. Hence the name, Whitewater Preserve.
Whoa.
You scared me, May. Oh my God, look at all that. Beautiful, love the sound. Check it out. It's beautiful, huh? Look at that. Look at these hills. They're so sheer. There's like a little bridge. Oh, we're going across this stuff. Nice. So clear, huh?
Whoa.
Wobbly
that
log.
Was a good idea.
What's it look like over here? Beautiful. Right here. Let's go. I think this is our third little bridge. There, it looks like we're about to leave the preserve area at the river. We'll find.
We'll come here and this is the end.
Maybe, yeah, maybe.
We come out and this is the end. This side.
The little PCT sign. I think that way would have been longer though than we just did.
Yeah.
I think we're heading that way. This is a building. You want to go that way?
You go.
So this looks like the entrance. Sand to snow. A little map. No dogs in waiting pond. Some buildings. It says waiting pond. Yeah, this is probably where you'd walk around. Looks like it's sandy. It's pretty cool. We found the car. All right. Happy day.